to it. How big could that be in the grand scheme of this season? Chesky hasn't got that right. He's gifted it here to Ross McCormack. McCormack, Schmeichel saves, Barney, and Konchesky is back. Been better served trying to take it round. Kasper Schmeichel, a fake to shoot, the drag to the left. But having said all of that, they have to give the Leicester goalkeeper credit because he stayed big, spread himself wide, and that's a good save. A big, strong hand from the Leicester goalkeeper.
Leicester defending here, a ball into the Foxes box, up goes Kevin, what a save! Oh, what a save from Kasper! Honestly, it's a beauty! He's behind the Dane, ahead from Kermigant, and he scoops it over the crossbar. Kasper Schmeichel, honestly, even if they go on to lose this game, that is the second worldie save I've seen of the day. Right-footed in towards the near post. Heads go up for the Foxes and it's cleared by Wood, but back into the 80-yard box. What a save, Kasper Schmeichel! He has pulled off some saves in the two seasons I've seen him here at the King Power Stadium, but that betters most I've ever seen. It's rare you see a standing ovation for a save by a goalkeeper. That is different level from Kasper.
From Kitson shakes his head in disbelief, and Kasper Schmeichel, unbelievable.